How to fix Facebook Marketplace isn't available to you error. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. Whenever you open Facebook Marketplace and you get this error that says Marketplace isn't available to you, there might be a couple of reasons behind this. Here it says that you may be seeing this message if you recently joined Facebook, or if Marketplace hasn't launched in your country, or if your account does not meet the eligibility requirements. Now, you need to have an old account to be able to access Marketplace, and you should be of 18 years old or above. If you match the requirements and if you're still facing this issue, then in this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this. The first thing you want to do is log out of your Facebook account, then enter all of your credentials and log into Facebook again. After the re-login, you want to select Marketplace from this menu. Once you click on it, you should be able to access Facebook Marketplace now. If you are still facing this issue even after logging out of your account, then the next step is to open up another web browser. So if you have been using Google Chrome, you want to switch it to Firefox or Microsoft Edge. Then enter facebook.com on the new web browser and now head over to Marketplace. Once you do that, you will be able to open Marketplace from here as well. If you face the issue in your second browser, you can try the third browser as well, such as Opera Mini. If you are not able to access Marketplace in any of the web browsers, then the issue might be that Marketplace is simply not available in your country or region. In that case, you simply want to wait out until Facebook makes the Marketplace available in your country. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.